Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead of everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. I'll fight for what I love with every breath. My past is filled with things I won't forget. I use them all to push me to my best. So treat the worst of times just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like, and find your limits, don't be rigid, always work towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless. I can see that they compare. I think everyone's against me. Maybe something in the air. Am I paranoid? I swear a void is forming and they're scared. I walk a straight path, not many can say that. I'd like to play fast, cross me and there's payback. You better pray that I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine, I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I think that the pain that's deep inside is what defines. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it to the top. I don't care what's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. And when they finally think you're wounded, then it's your chance to be ruthless.
Omaha, Omaha. Hopefully everybody's having a good Friday night. I'll get right into the poll. Which holiday do you prefer? Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, or maybe you just don't like the holidays, so that's why Bah Humbug is there. For me personally, I like Thanksgiving. It's less money spent overall, you know, if you look at it as an adult perspective. And technically as an adult, you get more, which is food, right? You get more as an adult, which is food, so... Yeah, I think I like Thanksgiving just a little bit more. Christmas is always a headache. Halloween is Halloween. You know, it's one night. Sometimes you gotta prep for it for a couple days. It's not too bad. Entry period's in 9 minutes, so we will time trial. Hello, Alto. Handing out the tricks. Okay, I like it. I like it. I'm struggling here. I'll be honest. I'm definitely struggling here. I have not found the pace here whatsoever. No pace. Man, this is the lowest we've been on a leaderboard in forever. Especially one that we've put so much time into. There you go. Yeah, I would say this week is less the car, more mullet. Yeah, sometimes it is the car, but this one's definitely not the car. I just can't seem to hook up the lap. More like that'll happen. Oh boy. Yeah, you definitely, definitely typed that out loud. The other thing that's bothering me, why does that brake marker seem to change every single lap? We just stink here, fellas. No big deal. Can't be good everywhere. Yes, I do. Looks great. Yeah, stop changing it so much, though. It's like 50 logos since I met you. Alright, it's not that bad. It's definitely been at least 3. Yo, what's up, McRacer? A.K.A. King Magnus, A.K.A. Porsche fan. How are you doing, man? Oh boy. Ha ha ha. All right, I will. I won't look at it no more. From here on out. Good. I think I've liked every single one you had, bud, to be honest. There you go. How not to take the last turn right there, guys. That's what I wanted to show everybody. I think I executed it very well on what not to do. Good. Might be able to queue after this. Just atrocious here. I don't know, maybe we'll find it some point tonight. Just keep pushing. Full second in one corner? I told you guys, it was bad. Alright, after this lap, we'll go Q. Alright, this lap, we'll go Q. Hopefully we're still racing against some of the good guys out there. Hopefully Grove. Gotta have consistent races tonight, not about winning. You want to just gain DR every time. No, that's just no traction control. That is just me not being a putz. Don't be putz. That's what we say. Three tenths off there for some reason. What is going on? It's just one turn. Yeah, I like seeing the kids happy for Christmas. Doesn't mean I like Christmas as much as I like Thanksgiving, you know? I feel like I get to enjoy the joy with them more on Thanksgiving, because we all wait for that turkey all day long. And then the pies and the cookies. It's fat man heavy. Heaven. Fat man heaven. Just grip. Alright, we're getting faster. Damn. I have comments, but I guess I'll keep that to myself. Nothing negative towards you, Alto, that's for sure, buddy. Y'all are fine. I don't have a chat reader, so it's not that big of a deal. Should be pissed, man. 100% right to be pissed about that. Yeah, are you enjoying it there? Still doing laps, or are you actually racing? What's up, Dom? Oh, I'm trying. Stupid. No, it does not. That turn. Actually racing. Awesome, awesome, awesome. My alt account in forever. You should use it just to race. Nice. Let's go. That's good to hear. Finally, a decent T1. Just for me to mess up this right-hander, as always. Darn. Just losing all the time. I just don't have it here. So Something about it I don't agree with. Can't put my thumb on it. There you go. You should probably heat up about 7 of them for you and the rest of the members in the chat. Free tacos. Oh my, I don't get it. I don't know what I did there wrong. I don't know what right-hander you're talking about, I'll be honest. The right-hander after the chicane, you're slowing down too quickly. Are you talking about the... Okay, I think I know what you're talking about. You're talking about the turn before the one that we're passing. Trust the car, he says. Alright, it's like feeling the force moment here. Gotta feel the force. Be one with the Corvette. As we miss the brake marker again, even though we're braking at 150. I don't know what's going on here. I'm just scrubbing it overall, buddy. Like, every which way you can think of, we're scrubbing it. Come on, Corvette. That one? Never give up on him and stay the double yellow line. Gotcha. Where is the Grove? The Grove is not here. Are we in? I think we're in second split. There's no A pluses. We weren't even good enough to get in top split. Congratulations. The Intimidator should be using a vet and nothing else. So Asian nations are starting already. All right, come on, Corvette. Christmas is winning the poll. I wonder if I will blow by this Porsche at the start here and make D. Birch very upset. Yep, Willie B. has to make it up there. Oh, apparently not. Great job, buddy. Okay. Great start to this race. What's up, Scotty? Yo, what's up, Plaka? Okay, yep. Anybody know why he did that? Yeah, I should have been able to overtake that Porsche. I had way more momentum than it. And this guy just took a 3-second penalty just to slow us down in the pits. Losing my patience. are so slow. This is where we belong. We're gonna deal with somebody else coming out of the pit lane. Come on. Come on, any day now. Literally braking at the sign. Come on, stop. That might be a pen. I really hate this car. That's a penalty. Just shoots me off track sometimes. that. Super defensive. I really hate people. 3-3. I actually think that was stock setting. I think I might have forgot to put a setup on before we actually raced. But 3.3 is just better for wheel. Might have been, I don't know, it just felt awful. I'm still blown away we couldn't get the Porsche. I don't know why it won't freaking stop there. We're just boat driving. It's not that bad. Come on, game. Yeah, I mean, I don't know, I feel like I've been stopping there alright, like, all week when we were on, and now it just won't stop. Might actually be a new record. Never mind. We did the third sector like 4/10 slower than we normally do. I think a lot of that might have been that first chicane. Oh, we're in top split now. Yeah, I can't hook it up. It's just horrible. Said, thank God, a good lobby. Yeah. glad you are. 38.4 is 4 tenths better than my qualifying lap. I just need more time on it, I think. Struggling. Thank you. Holy crap, we ran a 39. Not bad, man, not bad. Yeah, they're getting better. To re-overtake some people, though. Come on, Corvette. I was too upset that it just didn't come. I didn't even pay attention. Like, come on. In the draft with a better exit. It is. Had to take it easy there. I ain't gonna lie, it's freaking roasting in here. Yeah, but I lost to like 8 people I normally beat. By seconds. Let's make this a little lighter. I honestly don't know. I don't know if this is the car to do it, you know? We could try it next race. We'll see what happens. I guess it's like a 39-2? Or no, a 39.5 probably. We're just slow here, Plaka. You know? Need to put more time into it. Faster, but still poop. Tell you what, though, I mean, hit the nail on the head for the gear shifts. I'm a goat, bro, you know that. We just got champions all around on GSR. We are literally like 1,000 spots where we normally are. Literally. Like 1,000 spots behind where we normally are. Dude, we're like Herbie right now with the Irish coffee. So I'm the slowest GSR guy at this point. .38-2, or you get off. You're not getting off. We're playing until we play Call of Booty. Just so you know. Pretty AM, yeah, that's right. I am going to try the no tires. I'm going to take KP out turn one. Anything for you, Dom. Yeah, Plucky, you like these Corvette ones, huh? Oh. Dude, he broke so early and it messed me up. Seriously? I'm not even mad that he touched me. That's not what I'm pissed about. I'm just mad that he was able to brake, stop it, and do all that. It was a clean move. It's just bullshit. Absolutely bullshit. Is he gonna pit? Probably. How's it going, by the way, Bill? It's just a damn joke. Dude is what, 2.5 tenths behind me? 3 tenths? I'd rather you not. It's like I was saying before, I think it's more me and less the car this time around. There you go. Go with the RCZ. It's a good one. Should qualify too. Start up front with us. Thank you. Oh, that Supreme Leader. I don't know. It's probably all right. Yeah, there's some tuning. Could tune natural frequency. I think the meta car is what's in front of me. It's that RX Vision. Doing more than just overheating, brother. I might as well be driving on the rims next lap.
Well, the following lap.
Number two, gotta call it. No, 38.2. Ah, okay. Get good, mate. KP, did you qualify yet? Did 6 laps. Already happy with what you got, or what? I actually pegged you for that. I actually have myself around there for now too. But I'll see like what we are tomorrow. I don't feel like putting laps into it tonight. It's awful. Honestly, I just want to shoot people in the face. Yeah, we didn't do very good the other day, but it was fun. Something different. I wonder if I'm getting a little burnt out on GT. Oh, yeah. .281's not bad. You can do better. I think you can get 27. I just cannot do that. No point, just chill. Across the neighborhood, though? You don't want to give one of the neighborhood kids a brand new toy? Here you go, man. Do whatever you want on it. You should spray it with whatever you want. I don't want to, you know, just ruin it. Hammer it. Start wrecking it. You should see what happens when you take this piece off and shove a firecracker in there. Yeah. I'm going for a pull this week. I think I'll take a break from the game next week. Just a couple days. Maybe Monday and Tuesday. I just won't think about the game or play it. Absolutely. Absolutely. Oh man, we got the Mustang Master in the lobby with his 38-1. He's flexing on us right now too. What's a caca? KP doesn't even acknowledge him in the room anymore. So he, I mean, Dom does. KP doesn't. Plaka says hi. Not KP. Just doesn't like us no more. You honestly didn't think there was going to be? Get good, mate. It's a Ford front row right now. It's all right. I have faith that PD gave him a 26-second penalty for that nonsense. I have so much faith that PD punished it. Not to worry. We'll catch up right to him after this. You know what blows my mind the most? I have the 3-second cross the pit line penalty with that bullshit. Like, come on, PD. Like, how am I going to get that 3-second? How am I going to get the 3-second as well? You know what I mean? They gave me the 3-second too. We're just gonna chill. You need to stop it, Bill. We're gonna stay calm. Woosa. Maybe we can catch Dark Side Net. Who knows what will happen? The Ferrari for the F1 race. I want a dollar too. Not last place? Not last place! There we go. We get to see a dang Porsche too. Because those make us really happy. Porsches and the Genesis X. I'm pretty sure this Coco Go Fast is the reason we're in this position. And he's only 5.2 up the road right now. Never mind. We just chill. We suck. Man. Oh, there's a yellow flag. Thank you. Yes! Why am I so happy about a 10th? We finished one place behind the guy that ruined us. I'm gonna let him know. Thanks for the clean race. Yeah, thanks for the clean race, guy. Well, I'll be honest. The guy had zero clue that I was going in the pits as he was drafting me over there. But I feel like common sense would say, "Hey, let me move out of the way just in case he is breaking." Nah, dude ruined it. Yeah, he blasted me lap one going into the pits. I got spun around. I decided to reverse entry into the pits, right? And then it respawned me out into the middle of the track with a 3-second penalty. I mean, there's so much track there. I don't know. I did the same thing to somebody the other day. So. I'm more mad about PD. PD should have gave him at least 26 seconds worth of penalties. Honestly, they should just fine his whole car. Like, the whole manufacturer. Just send a nice fat check to them. Or a nice fat fine to them, you know? Got to pay $50,000 or else nobody could pick Porsche for a week on the dailies. I'll be honest, guys. That's it for me. No more Fuji. Fuji is murdering me. So I'm going to bounce out. I will be in the team chat, though. In like 7 minutes, to anybody that wants to shoot people in the face on Call of Duty, that's all I got. See you guys on Sunday.